Ito ang kauna-unahang eco airport sa buong Pilipinas, ang Bohol Panglao International Airport. Ang bubong ng airport ay may solar panels na kayang magbigay ng 30% na required power supply.
In 2 years and 5 months after,
yes.
Ito na yun.
Dahil
na.
Ang instructions ni Sector Gardenon, at syempre may instructions si Presidente to make the life of the Filipinos comfortable. Not only Filipinos, pati yung tourists eh.
This modern airport will serve local and international tourists. Would like to experience the beauty of Panglao. Be assured of this government's full support as you make Bohol more accessible to the world through this new airport. Indeed, now is the perfect time to see the wonders of Bohol as we formally open the doors of BPIA. I urge you to demonstrate solidarity in our shared task of building a stronger and more robust society for all. Daghang salamat sa inyong tanan.